That'd be a good one to put on YouTube.